अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ अश्विनहाना एंड आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ द पैरागन एकेडमी बदीन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बुक 12 रूल्स फॉर लाइफ रिटन बाय जॉर्डन पीटरसन। द सेंट्रल थीम ऑफ दिस बुक इज दैट अ गाइड टू टेकिंग केयर फॉर योरसेल्फ एंड फाइंडिंग पर्पसेस। द थ्री मेन लेसंस ऑफ दिस बुक इज दैट Before you judge the world, take responsibility for your own life. And second is, care for yourself like you would for a loved one. And third is, seek meaning through sacrifice, not happiness, through pleasure. Introduction of this book is, in a world filled with uncertainty and unrest, Jordan Peterson's 12 rules offer a beacon of hope and guidance. This thought-provoking book provides a framework for living a meaningful and responsible life. Drawing on Peterson's vast experience as a clinical psychologist, professor, and public intellectual. However, Jordan Peterson delivers three lessons about this book. Take responsibility for your own life, care for yourself, and seek meaning through sacrifice. Okay, before judging the world, it is essential to take responsibility for your own life. Peterson's rules emphasize the importance of personal accountability and self-awareness by acknowledging and addressing your own flaws and weaknesses. You can begin to make positive changes in your life. In turns unavailable you to become a force for good in the world rather than simply criticizing others. As Peterson notes, set your house in perfect order before you criticize the world. By taking ownership of your life, you can create a sense of purpose and direction, leading to a more fulfilling existence. Caring for yourself is critical for living a meaningful life. Peterson encourages reader to treat for yourself, okay, to treat yourself like someone you are responsible for helping. This means prioritizing your physical, emotional, and mental well-being. Just as you are loved one. Okay. By doing so, you can cultivate a sense of self-love and self-respect, leading to increase the confidence and license. Moreover, when you care for yourself, you become better occupied to care for others, creating a positive ripple effect in the world. In a world that often prioritizes pleasure and happiness, Peterson's rules offer a counter-logical approach. Seek meaning through sacrifice, as he notes, persuasive what is meaningful, not what is expedient. By embracing challenges and hardship, you can discover a sense of purpose and direction. This approach may not always be easy, but it can lead to a more profound and lasting sense of fulfillment. By sacrificing short-term pleasure for long-term gains, you can create a life of significance and impact, leaving a lasting legacy in the world. Conclusion of this book is that, in conclusion, Jordan Peterson's gives the lessons we are responsible for our life, personal accountability, and self-awareness. Moreover, prioritizing your physical, emotional, and mental well-being. This approach may not always be easy, but it can lead to a more profound life with significance and impact, leaving a lasting legacy in the world. So this book is necessary to be read. Everyone, help us to aware from bad things. Thank you very much.